An asteroid shower thought to have struck the Moon and Earth 800 million years ago may have helped trigger Earth's greatest ice ages. There are many signs that cosmic impacts have had major effects on Earth's history. For example, an asteroid about 6 miles wide that hit Earth about 66 million years ago, destroying 3/4 of the animal and plant species on Earth, including most dinosaurs, and leaving behind a gargantuan crater more than 110 miles wide. An asteroid of that size is thought to be capable of striking Earth only once every 100 million years. However, volcanism and other geologic activity have largely erased any impact craters on Earth made before 600 million years ago, obscuring our knowledge of these cosmic collisions. In a new study from Japan, to learn more about ancient impacts on Earth, scientists investigated the Moon, since craters are preserved well in the vacuum of space on the lunar surface. They investigated 59 lunar craters, each about 12 miles wide, using the Japanese lunar orbiter spacecraft Kaguya. Before we continue further, be sure to subscribe to our channel, that way you won't miss any of our weekly videos. The researchers analyzed when these craters were formed by examining the rings of rock ejected from the impacts which created them. Small meteoroids rained down on the Moon at a predictable rate, leaving behind craters ranging from 330 to 3,300 feet wide, and by counting the number of these small craters in the ejecta of the large craters, they could estimate when the large craters were formed. The scientists found that 8 of the large craters they studied formed simultaneously, including the Copernicus crater, which is 57 miles wide, from which the Apollo astronauts collected samples. Using radiometric dating of ejected material from Copernicus and glassy beads, formed by meteorite impacts gathered from a number of Apollo landing sites, the researchers estimated these craters were born in the start of an asteroid shower about 800 million years ago. Assuming that an asteroid shower that bombarded the Moon would have also impacted Earth, the scientists calculated that 40 trillion to 50 trillion metric tons worth of meteoroids would have hit our planet in this shower, 30 to 60 times the mass of the Chicxulub dinosaur killer. These cosmic impacts would have struck Earth and the Moon immediately before the Cryogenian period, 635 million to 720 million years ago. During the Cryogenian period, Earth saw its greatest ice age, which potentially covered the entire planet in ice, as well as the oldest animal fossils. Previous research suggested that the Chicxulub impact, which killed the dinosaurs, blasted up an enormous amount of dust, which darkened the skies and cooled Earth. Moreover, a meteoroid shower 470 million years ago may have also kicked up extraordinary amounts of dust, potentially triggering the ice age. From these considerations, it is not strange that an asteroid shower 800 million years ago might have triggered an ice age, because the total mass 800 million years ago in our study is 10 to 100 times larger than that of the Chicxulub impact, and a meteoroid shower 470 million years ago. The researchers estimated this asteroid shower would have scattered 100 billion metric tons of phosphorus across Earth, which is about 10 times more than the total phosphorus in current-day oceans. They suggested this phosphorus may have had amazing biological effects. Phosphorus is a key element of DNA and cell membranes. Researchers' next plan is to date the collected samples from asteroids Ryugu and Bennu. If they get the age of 800 million years from the Ryugu sample, it might support a link between these asteroids and the cosmic impacts they suggest hit Earth and the Moon,